that? As I suspected, there are mole creatures living underground, just as this book says. Listen to this, Aparicia. At the start of this century, certain learned men put forth the theory of a civilization of mole people living in caves underground with an entrance at the North Pole.
Sounds like we should go to the North Pole, Evilness.
Exactly, Aparicia, exactly. When I get there, I'll conquer these mole people, and then from underground, I'll conquer the world. Quickly, let's be off.
To you, my friends. Primeval is off to conquer the mole people. I suggest you waste no time in stopping him. I wish I could be with you, but I have other pressing business far from your planet. Good luck.
Hey, if there is an opening up there, like a cave, that'd be right up my alley. We bats love dark caves.
You're right. Come along.
Oh, you mean it? Huh? Oh.
I do. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's suit up!
Let's go, Ghostbusters!
What's the matter, GB? You got a cold?
Yeah, real bad. Fever, aching all over, can't sleep, low on antifreeze, and now you three.
Correction, four.
Correction, 3.5.
Okay. Let's head for the North Pole, and fast.
Well, what have you to report?
There was a strange machine with lights like it would attack us.
Ah. If only we could find a way to live in peace with them. To feel the warmth of their sunshine. To see their world. Yet there, it is always light. Quiet, my friends. Quiet. I sense something. Surface creatures are approaching. An odd-looking lot, to be sure. Perhaps they do not come to steal as others have done. Possibly they will be friendly. But we must be careful. Go. Do not harm them, but watch them. Watch their every move. Go. But be careful, my mole people. The surface dwellers have been cruel to us in the past. Why can't all creatures be friends?
You are right, evil one. There is an opening.
Watch out!
The Ghostbusters! They must know what we're up to.
See that they don't follow us!
Oh, with pleasure. First, I need a snowplow. And now, an avalanche.
be a long time digging out of that.
I believe in comfort, Evilus, as I'm sure you do too.
Let's be off.
Tracy's got everything under control. Right, Tracy?
Hi, guys. Boy, am I glad to see you.
Where's Primeval?
In the cave. I'll go first. I'll be your scout.
Belfry, wait! Don't go in there by yourself.
Boy, he's asking for trouble.
Is right. He's no match for Primeval and Apparitia. All right, guys. Ghost Wheelers.
Better go make sure they're okay.
Careful, witch!
Oh, did I frighten you, Evilness?
Nothing frightens me!
Of course not.
Looks like Apparitia left a trail.
Gee, that was nice of her.
According to my map finder, we're already under Canada and catching up. Let's go, Ghostbusters!
Do look where you're going from now on.
Speaking of looking, do you have the feeling, Evilness, that someone is watching us?
I do, and I know just who it is. The Mole People.
Yikes! There they are!
No, you don't.
Well done, Apparitia. That takes care of that so-called ghost buster.
Not completely. One of my little pets will keep him well guarded.
You realize, of course, that if Belfry is here, the other ghost bunglers can't be far behind.
Of course. Let's continue. And quickly.
Hmm?
Shall I help this one?
No. Here come others. They may also be evil. Wait!
Whoopee! It's the Ghostbusters!
Looks like some of Apparitia's handiwork. Dematerializer. Tracy, use the scissors, please.
Okey-dokey.
Come on, hurry up, please.
Just hang in there, Belfry.
They are helping the small one. They do not seem evil.
We must make sure. No, please, do not harm me.
We have no intention of harming you. Here. There you go. Better now?
Yes.
Creature, Jay?
Some kind of mole creature, I guess. That's not important, though. What is important is Primeval's getting way ahead of us.
Yeah, these bikes just aren't fast enough for this job. If we only had...
Boy, are we glad to see you.
It's getting cold out there. Besides, I was worried about you.
Really?
Well, we're okay, so let's worry about Primeval.
Right!
Belfry, stay with us! There he goes again. With the Ghostbusters right behind.
So, the evil ones are powerful and very dangerous.
They are not to be trusted. They are like so many who dig into our world.
Yes, but the others, they were friendly, worthy of our trust.
It would seem so, Great Molar. They helped me.
Then we must stop the evil ones and help the others, since they helped us.
Stop! Stop, I say!
Oh, why, it's Old Faithful, the geyser in Yellowstone Park. Lovely, ain't it?
We're standing right underneath it.
Then, evilness, I suggest we leave,
Stay right where you are.
Who are you?
I am Molar, ruler of the inner world. And you are evil.
That's Primeval to you.
What is it you want?
Come on, you guys. Let's sneak up.
I, Primeval, have come to take over.
Oh, look. Primeval's talking to the mole people. Oh.
Ghostbusters! That will hold them. You are imprisoned forever.
No.
Apparitia, stop them.
capture you once and for all!
Showtime!
What's going on?
It's all faithful, right on schedule.
Now I've seen everything.
Yeah, and I've had enough. Back to haunt quarters.
Gang, I guess that takes care of that ghost.
Good.
Yeah, you can say that again.
Okay, good.
Like the evil ones, you have great power.
Oh, no. We just use what we have
to make things better for everybody.
Can you make things better for me and my followers?
Why, Molar? This is your world down here, just like that's our world up there.
I think it's beautiful in this world, but then I'm a bat.
You really think so?
Sure we do. And remember, Molar, now you've got friends up there. Us. If old Primeval ever shows up again,
we'll take care of them.
We only wish to live in peace. Friends can do that, for we are your friends now as well. Thank you.
Ghostbusters!
That's Old Faithful here in Yellowstone National Park. The most beautiful geyser in the world. Old Primeval, well, he couldn't have cared less. And Green